always keep in mind the love that you have for the other person and their needs and their concerns first. It's in the giving of yourself that God's grace will work in your lives and in your hearts as God brings you home.